one thing we have to do is learn our kids' language. That better us to keep an open communication line. And what we don't want to do is shut them out from talking to us. All we're doing is just trying to protect them. But in the process of protecting them, we're pushing them away. Because they don't want to feel like every single time they come to talk to you that they're not doing it right. Everything they do is wrong. So I think we're going to have to meet in the middle somewhere. We have to find a medium. If you think about it, we wouldn't want to talk to someone who always know. A lot of times we are 1,000% correct, but they don't want to hear it. Sometimes they have to go out and fail. That's okay, because life is full of failures. But the great part of it all is we're there to pick them up. We're there to catch them. That's what's important.